Yeah, yeah, ha! Yeah, yeah, cha! Hey, yeah, ha! Yeah, yeah, ha! Ha, hey! Ha, hey, ha! Yeah, ha! Hey, ha, yeah, ha! Ha, hey, ha! Yeah, ha! Ha, hey, ya! Yeah. Ha! Yeah, yeah, ah. Yeah, 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 yeah! Take this! Yeah, 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 hey, ha! Ha, yeah! Hey, yeah, yeah! Yeah. Oh, yeah, ha! Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Oh! take time.
This is Big Marie.
Hello!
She likes you.
Looks like Quasi's gonna be just fine.
Indisputably.
He's tough.
We may be hard as stone, but Quasi's stronger.
I know.
Whoa! Talking gargoyles!
Excuse us for having personality.
You could stay here forever.
No, I couldn't.
Oh, yes. You have sanctuary.
But not freedom. Gypsies don't do well inside stone walls.
You helped me. Now, I will help you.
But there's no way out. There's soldiers at every door.
We won't use a door. It's all right. Are you ready?
Didn't expect that. So how come you and Quasimodo are so close?
We've been friends for years.
More than a decade of camaraderie.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
He never leaves.
Oh, he's not allowed to leave. Judge Frollo forbids it.
Why?
Care to pull up a stool?
The short version is, Frollo thinks he's doing Quasi a favor by keeping folks from seeing that mug of his.
After a lifetime of watching from the nosebleed seats, Quasi just wanted to go to the Feast of Fools. And we're so proud of him for finally working up the courage to do it.
'Tis a shame those creatures dashed his hopes.
You should talk. When's the last time you looked in a mirror?
Well, you broke it.
Ah, a wise guy, eh?
Knock it off, you couple of blockheads! I just hope this one failure doesn't cause Quasi to give up. He was so close.
He can't let his heart be a prison. Don't worry. I'll go talk to him.
Oh, my dear Quasimodo, you don't know what it's like out there. The world is cruel, and you are deformed and ugly. You will be shown little pity. You must believe me. I am your only friend. And how can I protect you, my dear boy, unless you stay in here? Remember, Quasimodo, this is your sanctuary.
Yes, Master.